Uh-huh, yeah. She's a sexy little thing, isn't she? With her fucking scars on her arms and her dyed black hair. Broad hasn't brushed her teeth in weeks. I wanna kiss this hoe. Wow!
I used to try to be a player in a high roller, but I would only pull suicidal broads that were bipolar. The wrist slitter, that would OD if I hit and quit her. You see, a normal girl don't fall for a pill spitter. But yo, she's digging me like my dick was on the man. And if I pass her by, it's back to KY in the hand. Shooting straight, excuse me mama, how about a date? She slams her drink and says,
fuck that, I'm gonna procreate.
Yeah. Sure, whatever, I'll pick you up around 8. She smells and licks her lips, then says,
not a minute late.
Well alrighty then, I'm heading home to hit up the soap to ensure my ass and ball sack smell up the park dope. Swishing the scope after hitting shots of Jack. Spray on some juke, flashback of an early 90s Mac. I pick her up and her wrist are looking freshly bandaged. She says she's into bondage and slams a brand new sack.
What is this shit?
Well, my girl's a wrist bleeder.
And she wants to make out
in the baby batatita.
What is this shit?
My girl's a wrist bleeder.
And she wants to make out.
Yes, in the baby batatita.
When I took her out to dinner to meet my mom and dad, she told them how she tried to hang herself at my pad. How when we first met, she was rolling in a club, and how she likes to bathe with plugged in appliances in the tub. I couldn't take her out anywhere anymore without her pulling out her hair ODing on the floor. And when we got hardcore, I'd be punished for that snatch. My back would look like Jesus Christ did when he got lashed. I should've wore body armor for how much she scratched. Scared to call it off cause she's psychopathically attached. Sorry baby, I'm gonna have to call quits. But then I took her back when she showed me the shits.
What is this shit?
Well, my girl's a wrist bleeder.
And she wants to make out
in the baby batatita.
What is this shit?
My girl's a wrist bleeder.
And she wants to make out.
Yes, in the baby batatita.
You gotta see a doctor, because that condition of yours can get a lot worse.